Just a little bit scrappy at the moment. Some tired bodies out there. It's been hot. First game of the year. It's going to happen in the last quarter. Here's Gibson, though. Takes a bounce. Runs inside 50. Can she deliver all the way? How does it bounce? And will it bounce home? Brittany Gibson back at home in Tasmania. And on her teammates, happy to get around her, too.
You know, that's what you want to see. You want to see the players linking up. They've got each other's backs. They're moving as a group. She's prepared to take it on. She probably thought she had Katie Loins for the legs, and she kicked into the open space. It's a great start for the Roos.